Outdoor Goyo here, and if you've ever tried this before, you're gonna make a whistle with grass. I used to do this when I was a little kid, and someone asked about it, and they'd never done it before, so I wanted to show you. You put it in between your fingers here, all right? And you kind of hold it down in the middle, so you're making a little gap on either side of the grass, and then you blow through it. That's it. Yeah. Fun times in the outdoors. Outdoor Goyo out.